Z-Line Ninjas, zipline action from wall to wall. Water Tower Washout, the incredible Z-Line playset is the perfect way to start off your Z-Line collection or a great way to expand it. Familiarize yourself with all of the parts by comparing them to the diagram on the instruction pamphlet. First, we'll connect the trigger platform by sliding it onto the left side of the playset. Then, insert the pipe trigger, fitting it into the slot on the platform. Make sure all of the water tower's doors are closed. If they aren't, then reset them by lifting up the trap door until it clicks into place. Then, close the left and right door so they are held in closed position by the raised curve in the trap door. Test the mechanism by pushing on the pipe. All of the doors should spring open. Now you're ready to mount the playset on the wall. If this is your first Z-Line playset, we encourage you to watch our basic setup video for detailed information on playset and launcher mounting, Z-Line connections, using the C-curve, and more. The main connection is the connector pin that swivels over the trigger mechanism. Connect a Z-Line to it using the socket connector. There's also a cradle for the tensioner if you need one. Additionally, inside the water tower is another swiveling socket pin, which is adjustable up and down to accommodate different figure heights or angle adjustments. To set up a chain reaction, position a figure inside the water tower with its handlebar or harness pulley on the Z-Line. Then, launch another figure at the trigger pipe to start the action on impact. Z-Line Ninjas, action and reaction.